pleased to be the host for the 2016 World University Championships.
Having netball bring the World University Championships in 2016, and this really brings another opportunity for sport for all children in Florida.
It's going to be a very exciting time. It's going to be in the summer here in South Florida. And there's going to be many teams from around the world. We're so excited to have the diversity of so many different countries coming to us. We are the melting pot in South Florida anyway, and it's going to be very exciting to be able to host all of these different nationalities.
Well, we work very closely with the United States Olympic Committee, and they're very excited about us having this as one of our sports. And I think they probably will have a representative in attendance for the 2016 World University Championships. And we'll see what they think about this sport as being a viable event that they could recommend to the International Olympic Committee for consideration, either as a demonstration sport and maybe eventually as a full-time sport for the Olympic Games.
An opportunity for our multicultural community to learn a sport and play a sport that they played in their own country. So it's made a big difference bringing netball to the state of Florida.